Speakers.
See, people ask me if I'm getting trashed and what's next. Nah, brah, several heads, several bends in a path to make amends. When you're broke and you don't stop, you leap a fence into the garden through the back door to have fine with the stashing. Zip strapping, backpacking, all that happens that you left bad in the top of the landing. Then I run out the front door, stuck on some brunt force. But the deal comes and I run forth to the one source of the one force. Very seldom does he punch goals, and I want more when I crunch notes into the palm of your hand. Want more of the gang, want loads of the notes in the back. One holds upon holds, of course, in advance. Well done to the grows and the moles of the plants. Yes, just keep doing what you do best, find a new story. For my brain to lose stress, move less, sit in the couch and watch a few eps and move threats from the heads. We are new set of weapons, seconds for beheadings, wrecking body parts for a preference. Cause I'm insane on tain that we reckon that I fought brain and the pain in his presence. Would fuck me up for life, fuck me up for one time, fall apart then depart for the bloodline, past the board right, last of the love line is to relax intact and I walk fine, pending a masterpiece. Cause casualties to the last of yeast when I form strategies, and when the beat comes and I storm fast to speed towards the lasting beast. No fantasies, cause I bomb blunts to a turn thoughts into a bond done, get lost in a substance and I write laws. Cause I'm bossing a confronts, I'm sick of lies, face some cunts. Can't be fucked with the snakes when I blab in the mouth at a rapid pace, like a rapid deep on the crack in the pace. One jab to the face, put you back in your place. Ha, don't give me a hard man talk. Listen to the master talk. When he worry about the bad man sword in the palm of the madman saw. One chop and it won't be long until you're gone, dead, left in the shed, and it won't be long until the feds detect that a strong odor gets bolder as he get closer to the unfresh corpse left. Now I'm running through the back, I hear the stick snap. It's me coming through with a big bat. Yeah, bro, now for the chit chat. Play ball, swing to the head's whack. It's blats, left on the ground like a dead rat. Laughing, I run, I'm just having some fun with the death trap. And I'm part of the party, of course I will set rap. Talking nonsense, farming with your problems. Keep in mind I'm a problem, never leave, never solve them. When the breeze is evolving, 10 times of the coffins when I box them. Now I ask you, what's the score? You say nothing, man. I've just been caught in plants and talking grands. I've got something planned and I run up 10 toes in your gaff going bap, bap, bap. Couldn't slide dead in the path, quite stirred the pants before the feds come fast. And we'll jump the fence out the back. It depends on a draft for the money, but the fence on strap. Dark, not sunny, I'll be dressed all black. Then I come running in with a wrench and a bat and a vengeance smack. But the tensions are bad, but I'll start way back when I never had much. Never had luck, never had love. Only had the pals and the bars that they puff. No cars in the pub, just pals in the mud. And we scattered that fast when the duel came up for the back. On our tails in the track. Us down around 5 pounds in the van. They don't know about the plan. They don't know about the plan, but they know about us. How do they know about us? Must be some cunt opening up, scoping the club, holding us up. Let's fold this fucking shit up. Pull the snitch for the room, pushed in the ditch of the doomed. My fiscal's boom, won't miss this goon. Nah, dismissed a few fumes, brah. Aye, take them down, fly. Take them down to the ground pound and die. Take a spliff to the mouth now and fly. Take a chance but don't doubt and try. Take a chance but don't doubt and try. But I spliff to the mouth now and fly. Don't give me a hard man talk. Listen to the master talk. When he worry about the bad man sword in the palm of the madman saw. One chop and it won't be long until you're gone, dead, left in the shed. And it won't be long until the feds detect that a strong odor gets bolder as he get closer to the unfresh corpse left.